Before we talk about the abstractions in an operating system for managing the processor and the memory, I want to throw another fun quiz at you. Now, in this quiz, I'm going to ask you the following question. The computer, regardless of which platform you're using, seemingly runs several programs in parallel. You may have an email program running, a browser, you may have music playing, maybe you're watching a video clip and so on. But suppose there is only one CPU inside. Let's assume that your computer system has exactly one CPU inside. How is it possible that it is running several programs in parallel? I'm going to give you multiple choices. The first choice is, even though there is only one CPU, there are multiple cores within the CPU, and there's one core for each of the applications that you're running. And that's how we're able to run multiple applications in parallel. So that's your first choice. The second choice is, I'm trying to trick you. That this is a trick question. Actually, there's only one app that is running at a time, and the premise of the question itself is wrong. So that's your second choice. The third choice says that there is only one CPU, there are multiple applications, but these applications share the CPU through the operating system so that for different time units, different applications are running on the CPU. So for instance, in time unit T1, application 1 is running, time unit T2, application 2 is running, and so on. And this is what is making it appear as though there are several programs running on the CPU simultaneously. What is going on is that the operating system is multiplexing the CPU among these applications. So these are the choices I'm giving you, and I want you to pick what you think is the right choice.